Here are three reasons why my wife got upset with me during our honeymoon, and yes, these are actual tears. First things first, she was tired. She's not used to walking. Now, she's a driving gal, so my bad. I really should have carried her everywhere. That honestly, that was my fault. Second, I got a bit too close to this giraffe and she got jealous, so that one's understandable. And third, honestly, the sweat. This makes sense. This one's my bad. I honestly should have called up Mother Nature and checked the weather.